A watershed stores rainwater once it filters through the soil. Once the watershed's soils are saturated, water will either percolate deeper or run off the surface. This can result in freshwater aquifers and springs. Also, water moves through the soil to seeps and springs and is ultimately released into streams, rivers, and the ocean. Okay, 84, little bit of mistake, but that's not a big mistake.